they're doing is a narrative for hope, a narrative for peace, a narrative for change, a narrative for water, a narrative for education, a narrative for decency. There's so much goodness and decency in the world, but we never get a chance to actually have it fully articulated. Everybody has a story to tell. Everybody has a deep need to tell a story. It is the currency that we have. It's the currency of hope. It's the currency that ties all of these people here together.